just outside here, the North Park. The last one of the day today is 4 o'clock. Okay, and there's a new play going on this evening at 7 o'clock, written by Julie Buckey and Dr. Johnny.
And massive success in 2010 is now back again. Fans of Tales of the Unexpected who love these creepy, hairy stories of modern life, each of which has a thing in the tale. But the last day at the Alder Jail House tonight at 8 o'clock. Can I also just say, I don't know where Hugh is, but he's going to come and have a quick chat with me down here about the final day of the Sporting Bears performance cars. There's 13 fabulous sporting cars for you to have a ride in with your family very reasonably today. And all the money from that will be going towards another charity, Riding for the Disabled. So you better get on quickly if you want to have a ride in one of those fabulous performance cars. I believe Hugh will be here till about 5 o'clock, and he'll come and have a word with us soon. I can see Charles Waring and Nigel Cole there standing in the middle of Arundel Town Square having a nice conversation. They are our official Arundel Festival photographers. They're giving up their expertise and time for absolutely nothing, and they take brilliant photographs. Hurrah! Yeah. Also, I'm just to thank the Arundel Town Council for supporting. To also mention about Help for Heroes that Andy Batty is running in Mill Road. This is a static 500 mile bike challenge with a volunteer cycling 60 miles a day to raise money for Help for Heroes charity.
By the soul. Sorry?
See the bull in the baker shop, in the butcher shop.
Yeah.
That's a bit wifey. Oh, sorry.
The sausages, they look good to eat. Lovely. No thanks. I don't know where they've been.
That's from the
butcher's though. Have they? No, no.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so obviously we know you're not better than Simon, but I need to juggle, okay? So hold the hat, man. I am going to juggle the five ball, one by one. Yeah, everyone can see it, don't panic. Dragon. Okay, so it's the dummy. Oh, no, it's the dummy. I can juggle the five ball, one by one, you're the captain of the hat, okay? Well, you guys are all in the hat. Everyone here, welcome to the private kids. I'm going to clap it for you, okay? This will be neat. Let's have a little practice, then. Everybody get ready. One, two, three, Finn.
No effort. Yes, sir. What is up to the program for today? There is something called the Southern Challenge.
Did you read that note, Pam? The 827, better, not bigger.
And they're trying to widen it.
Eh?
And they're trying to widen it.
Yeah. Where are we?
Down here somewhere.
Yeah, please.